This could all be my fault.
What is your fault? What have you done?
Said to find a Mohawk girl with braids. You're a Mohawk!
She is not the one you want.
Clear shot!
I never imagined you would strike us so recklessly.
Are you talking about Commander Washington? Why did that woman call him king?
Many innocent people are suffering because of me. Not only the villagers. We must protect as many as... Do it quietly. Don't let them see you.
This is madness. I cannot understand what is going on.
Thank you.
They are retreating! We have done it!
Washington's troops do not retreat. They advance or die. To Lexington. We'll have a better vantage point from there. If I had only succeeded in taking a scepter, now I must make amends.
Scepter? Mother, this all becomes more and more difficult to understand.
ratonhnhaké'ton, a blue coat over there. Drop them from there. Here comes another one.
So slow. I am deep.
There! We must stop them! Get on the...
The Lexington I knew was the scene of a great triumph. Now it is a place of disaster.
Faster.
You will pay.
What is the tea of the Great Willow?
Something our people should never have discovered. It is the tea brewed of the Great Willow's virgin boughs and consumed by our warriors. It grants certain strengths, ratonhnhaké'ton, but for every physical boon it gives, it robs a piece of the mind. It must never be made.
Did you drink it?
Never. But I have seen what happens to those who do. You are the son of a man of violence. It would affect you far more than anyone else. I will not allow you to drink it. Thank the Maker we are not too late. Stupid old woman.
What would you have us do, Mother? We have no choice but to fight.
I know. I have something that will help. Something from your father.
My father?
He left it for you long ago, before he died.
Show you no mercy.
Thank you. Away with you! With my power, I will rule over a free world!
Thank you.
My tomahawk. They have taken it. I shall enjoy getting it back. No one can stop me with such a power.
I saw my brother. He was right around here.
This old man's body is still warm. In this weather, it cannot be more than 2 hours since he died.
During your sky journey, tell me, what animal called to you?
This fire is still smoking. They were just here. It is difficult to talk about, but I was fortunate to meet the wolf.
You journey to a powerful place. You are fortunate.
Perhaps.
This is my brother's bow. It is certain that he was here. Bluecoats were here. Let's keep searching.
After the fight, the prisoners were marched up the hill.
You seem to have the nose of the wolves. Sky Journey has given you a powerful gift. I am certain it will help our search.
What do you want with me, Ed?
The wolves.
Help me! Savages! For the love of the king! Help! Someone help me! They're going to kill me!
Brother. each man as his man is the next.
Putnam gutted a man yesterday for having dirt in his musket. I'm all for weeding out the weak, but this is something else entirely.
Be careful, lad.
We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they was, but we brought them down. Not good.
We have nothing to worry about.
Don't be so sure. We've got one more day in this place before we're relieved, and then it's off to the Valley Forge awaiting orders from Commander Putnam.
Where's Arnold?
He's gone off into some sort of seclusion until the King sets his plans. Putnam is acting commander until Arnold comes back.
Ratonhnhaké'ton!
belong to me. Bear and soon eat us as locusts.
Friendly until he's under. Even so, our duty ain't as bad as Addy's.
Why? What's Harry got to do?
Clean the cage.
The bear! Get the bear! Or General Arnold will have our heads!
Enjoy your nap! It's a shame about old Arnold, but I had to laugh at your expression when I hit you. Great big eyes, and then out! Out like a light!
God damn you, Putnam!
You woke up just in time. We'll be arriving in Boston. Town that will soon be mine. Washington will love it. Look, sir, the man who defied you, the man you shot point blank, I give him to you as a little gift. Look, he wears a wolf hat too.
You have gone mad, all of you.
With that, he'll kick out Ben Franklin for sure. And Boston will be mine. It's in the bag. Just like your head! Oh, yes. You will make for quite the gift.
He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something.
I show you will die!
Alive? Get me out of here. Washington is enslaving us. Thank you for getting me out of here. Get what you need, then we'll go.
We're locked in.
This is not everything.
All right, let's...
Help! He's escaped!
Wait here.
I need help!
I will let you through when it is clear.
Stop, I tell you.
I'll have at ya!
Get him!
You will not enjoy your final moment,
Mr. Don't lose sight of
him! God, leave him!
Don't move.
Thank you.
I'm too quick for you.
And where I don't understand. Who am I?
Why did Arnold say that you could help me?
Is this me? It is. This is myself. I've come to myself. My God, what have I done? I don't care for those who meddle in my plans!
You cannot reach me. Be gone! Another magician's trick. Recoil before my vast power.
Disobey me, my son.
Your mother cannot help you now.
I wanted to protect you.
You failed to save your village. You failed to save your mother.
Never again, ratonhnhaké'ton.
Citizens are urged to report any suspicious-looking Indians roaming the street.
Failure to do so.
I didn't think they serviced. That one should be in a slave camp.
Care for a game?
I'll take all comers!
Much better than cards, don't you think? I remember...
Hey! I am trying to concentrate.
Fine. Just being sociable. Sheesh.
Jiminy! Old Franklin's sending me out with another message.
Oh, you're in for it now.
And here's the worst of it. The message is for Putnam.
Christ, you're a dead mackerel.
Right. With either of those two, there's always some reason to end up flogged.
Franklin will give you the lash, and then Putnam will try to outdo him.
Something big is up. Only one ale for me. I have to get this to Putnam's lieutenant, or it's the whip. Or maybe worse.
If Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel. This is delivered. It will lead me to Franklin.
Taking me somewhere to be killed, but I can help you now. You have to understand, it was as if my very thoughts were controlled. I simply could not think for myself. Don't kill me. Not now that I found myself. I did monstrous things. Monstrous. I repent of those. I was literally a different man. Ugh!
inquiries and being put off most likely. Perhaps a change of...
Miss,
the likes of him don't belong in here.
Hey!
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous. More like a massacre. Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath.
That checker player telling the truth. Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out. That's from Sam's uniform. Dried blood. Dunandogon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers?
I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this.
This should get it.
Enjoy it.
bastards to be alone.
Thank you.
have done such horrible deeds. It's the scepter. But that's no excuse. Every man holds evil deep within. The apple just brought it out.
Your only chance was to leave from the docks. I kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
goal.
Still sailing, sir!
Let's fly, full set. We need more speed.
Good sea battle to get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
Everything!
You cannot match my power! I am freedom itself!
I am freedom itself!
This time I'll make certain of your death!
Thank you.
my sights, clear as day.
Bluecoats firing from above. Take them out.
Captain, but that's as it should be when dealing with profiteers like Tim Cole. Some young fella from Scotland was trying to map Gaul. I think he caught a little rat past. Hope his efforts.
All your carrots are rotten, especially your little one.
Are you pickled with drink?
King Washington!
Tell the truth, damn it! Tell the truth, damn it!
Today is a day of giving...
Tell the truth, damn it!
Acts against king and country. These... acts against king and country. These men are sentenced...
Nice.
target was up here. These doors were forced open. Why is this loose? You failed to stop Washington, but maybe I can follow you to him. Too much for a human. There are teeth marks on this. Through here.
Thank you.
Mother, it is time I finished what you began.
Are you just going to stand
there in plain sight? Fading from sight only angered me.
Clever trick. I will send you back to hell.
Ratonhnhaké'ton, I died trying to bring down Washington. I plead with you, do not pursue the apple.
My son, I am so worried for you. The sky journeys have led you astray. Give up your fight for the apple, please, my son. Please.
Now's your chance. Take the apple. Take it! Take it!
Commander. Take it. Take it from me. I do not want it. No man should possess a power so absolute. Sink it into the sea. Weight it, and sink it to the bottommost reaches of the ocean.
Anyway,
Commander Washington.
I thought I was alone.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
It's quite all right.
Things appear to be at a stalemate.
I'm afraid so.
Might I suggest, Commander, that a republic cannot survive in a world with so many contending powers.
I beg your pardon.
Elected bodies, to be sure. The war was fought for this. For this nation to prosper. For this nation to thrive. The weakness of a republic must be balanced by a powerful man at its center. A powerful man, Commander, who, if I may be so bold, would be elevated in the eyes of the world if he were given the title of king.
Sir, I believe I can answer you in complete candor. Your proposal raises the greatest mischief that could befall my country. You could not have found a person to whom your schemes are more disagreeable. Let me conjure you then. If you have any regard for your country, concern for yourself, or posterity, or respect for me, you banish these thoughts from your mind. Never communicate as from yourself or anyone else a sentiment of the like nature.
We are done here.
You want to go back?
Yes. Back. Take us back.